Hey, beautiful people. So this is my honest review on the cod liver oil. I know you guys been waiting. It's what, 2 months now I've been on it? Close to 2 months. I've been taking it consistently. I wanna say this first off foremost, because I recently just got a wisdom tooth pulled and I feel good. Like, I'm not in any pain like that. My face wasn't as swollen, and I really think it was because of the cod liver oil. And when I did my research, it said that the cod liver oil will help with pain and inflammation and swelling. So it most definitely does wonders. But this is the biggest takeaway from this, taking the cod liver oil. My skin looks phenomenal. It looks hydrated. It looks good. Now, I think it's the vitamin A that's in here that's having my skin look amazing like this, because when I looked it up, it said vitamin A helps with protecting the skin, keeping the skin hydrated. So yes, the vitamin A is really doing that, and I'm excited about that. Also, I noticed that my cognitive functions have been out the window. I can actually recall things. I usually always forget things, like, where did I put my car keys at around the house or whatever. Now I'll be like, oh, it's right over here. I know where I put it at. I know where I left it at. So that is a plus. Also, I have noticed that my mood has been, let me put this down before I drop it. I noticed that my mood has been, you know, on the up and up. I'm waking up and I'm excited for the day. Even if something happened, I'm still like in a good mood. I feel excited. I feel happy. If you give cod liver oil a try, try it for at least 60 days and let's know in the comments the results that you get. Stay strong. Stay beautiful. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe.